before Jesus, life was bland. I just didn't really have a purpose or a path or know who I was. I am getting baptized because I want to profess my faith and let go of the reins and let God take them and take me to all the places He's planned for me and just be proud to be Christian and proud to be me. In the future, I see God's plan unfolding for me in beautiful ways that I can't even imagine, and I'm so looking forward to them.